August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
A restaurant turf war. The China King Buffet in Coal Run Village has been in business for less than a year. Now it's closed, and the restaurant's management is blaming a competitor and alleging sabotage. A sign posted on the front door of the restaurant alleges that China King was forced to close after a neighboring Peking Chinese buffet planted cockroaches at the back door of China King, prompting complaints from customers and an exodus of the restaurant's workers. The posting also curses Peking, alleging the business can do what it wants because it, quote, has a lot of cash. The post went viral when Kentucky Sports Radio shared a photo of the sign. The allegations made in the posting have thus far not been verified. Attempts to reach Zing Lin, the owner of China King, were not successful. Officials with the Pike County Health Department have not received any insect complaints or any other health complaints of any kind for China King.
Anytime we have a complaint like that, we would inspect it. We have up to 5 days to take care of any complaints. But on something serious like that, we would do that sooner than 5 days.
But now, since making the allegations about cockroaches, China King will have to be inspected before it can reopen. The city of Coal Run temporarily revoked China King's business license, pending a health department inspection. Coal Run Mayor Andrew H. Scott said the city's actions were the result of China King's own admissions of having cockroaches, and is a step to help protect the public.
All we're doing as a city is we're trying to ensure the safety and well-being of the residents and the people who choose to dine in Coal Run, Kentucky. You know, I can't stress that enough, how important that function is. And when we're made aware that a restaurant is having a problem with roaches, such as we were made aware that apparently by their own admission, China King is having a problem with roaches, then we're taking whatever action we can as a city to ensure the public safety of our residents and those who choose to dine in Coal Run, Kentucky.
Mayor Scott also said China King's allegations, if in fact true, should also be reported to the Coal Run Police Department.
China King certainly has a right to free speech. However, alleging a crime, I think, is a serious issue. And if they're going to allege a crime, I think they should report it to our police department. We'll be happy to investigate it and see if there's any allegations. And we will certainly do our best to investigate it and either prove or disprove what they're alleging.
No report has been made yet to police. In Coal Run Village, Chris Anderson, EKB News.